I have mentioned that 84% of the Delhi policemen, they have recovered. We have a large number of policemen who are ready to donate plasma. So we had tied up with the AIIMS so that we can provide the plasma to all those needy patients so that they can get well. So this is how we have given. And how Delhi, this camp, this plasma donation camp will benefit. So this will embolden, this will encourage other members of the public also to come forward and donate plasma. At least there should be no shortage of plasma for the patients who need it.
And sir, has been working hard during the lockdown period also, and this time also, how challenging it becomes to work and well, also after getting affected now, plasma is also being donated.
Well, I would say that it has been challenging for us to see to it that while we are carrying out our duties, at the same time we keep our people healthy and motivated also.